After a very busy day of a lot of stuff going on, it's great to be here all the way out here in Commerce Township, Michigan. Here one, Scott here, and we're live here in front of the Benstein Grille. This is located here in Commerce Township, Michigan, although I kind of already said that. They have a lot of great food at this restaurant. I've actually been here one other time before, and I was really amazed with the food that they have here. So I wanted to come and do a Travel with the Lights video over here. So I was like, if I get a chance to come out to Commerce Township, it's definitely one restaurant to check out. So it actually feels great out here for the middle of March. It's actually in the low 60s right now. So let's go on in and get some food.
And we're enjoying a nice day at the park.
No, man, I'm just kidding. Main inside of the Benstein Grille. I actually have a great view of the outside over there. You can see the park right across the street of Benstein Road, and yeah, very nice interior in here. And last time actually I was here, actually I was sitting at the same table. They actually ordered their 2435 chicken sandwich. I pretty forgot that. That might even be the name. That was really good that I had here, also with sweet potato fries. I decided to get the Benstein Lobster Mac. So basically it's lobster and mac and cheese. Looks really good. It's like I like seafood and I like mac and cheese, so should be a win-win. And I also got some bread coming too, so I'm looking forward to that.
Let's show a little bit of the interior too. Yeah. Very nice interior in here. Also got a nice little bar area, so you got also a lot of different beers and wines on tap, and a lot of seafood dishes, also different meats, chicken, pork, beef steak, and also a lot of sandwiches, and so it's definitely food for everybody. All right, let's wait for the food to come. Well, the bread got here quite fast, and before I kind of sliced it in half, almost was like giant pizza rolls. Yeah, their dip here is really good too. Used for the bread. Bread's really good. Love this view. Man, the bread's really good, especially with the sauce too. The Benstein Lobster Mac, and although it doesn't look like much, this is really gonna be filling. Got a little cheese cracker. They're all. Let me cut off camera, but I wanted to show it like this. It looks really good. All right, now that's a lot better.
Okay, so now I'm gonna dig in. Get a little bit of the lobster as well. So the mac and cheese. And a little bit of lobster. And actually a little bit of the cheese cracker as well. A little warm. Okay. This is so good. Really good. Why was I holding the camera like that? This is amazing. Even if there wasn't any lobsters in there, this is probably the best mac and cheese I've ever had. This is really good. This is awesome. Almost like in tears right now, it's that good. Alright, I'm gonna see you guys outside as I'm gonna enjoy the rest of my meal.
Just about to leave, and yeah, really quick, yeah. Since I've gotten here, look how busy it's gotten.
Yeah, definitely a very popular restaurant. Alright, I'll see you outside.
Yeah, I made it back outside, and yeah, holy crap, that was delicious. Probably the best mac and cheese I've ever had inside there. Although it was, that wasn't true macaroni. It was actually kind of a toppy pasta, but still here in the United States, you don't have to use macaroni. There's different type of pasta you can use for mac and cheese, essentially. But yeah,
definitely really delicious though. It's definitely tell the pasta was definitely homemade and cheese was really good. It's like, it's seriously the best mac and cheese I've ever had, and lobster is really good in it too. But yeah, this is a very popular restaurant out in this part of Western Oakland County, and as you can tell, yeah, it's really filled up, the parking lot has. But yeah, this is my second time actually to this restaurant, and I highly recommend coming to this restaurant if you're out in the Commerce Township, Michigan area, which is like the western part of Oakland County. But at the end of every video, I have a link to my Twitter and Facebook. Also, if you enjoyed watching this video, or definitely give this video a thumbs up or a like. Enjoy all my different videos I have on YouTube. Definitely click that subscribe button. Well, anyway, thank you for watching today's Travel the Lights video here at the Benstein Grille out here in Commerce Township, Michigan. And really quick, I will say this. It's definitely great to be doing videos again here in the state of Michigan after doing a whole bunch in Maryland and Missouri. So thank you for watching, and this is Scott signing out.